says believe on it. And inside it says to Sophie from Tutu. Tutu is grandma in Hawaiian. It's what we called my grandma. And she always wanted to see me graduate.
Oh my gosh, oh my gosh, oh my gosh, read it, I can't read it.
So she gave me this in 2013, so it's been 11 years. And I've kept it with me wherever I've gone, on every journey I've gone on, and I'm just looking at it now and would love to tell her that. I did it. We made it. I never imagined what this moment would feel like. Monday was probably the biggest day of my life so far, because finding out that I did match, period, was it for me. You know, I'm gonna be, Friday is a cherry on top, and I'm just so grateful that I did match. As soon as I started to see patients in the hospital, I noticed that I was drawn towards some of the patients that had cutaneous manifestations of their complex internal disorders. So I started to follow that a little bit. I realized, oh wow, I actually really enjoy studying the skin. I started doing research at UT Southwestern in dermatology and fell even more in love with it. I'm so grateful that TCU gave me the opportunity to take a year in between third and fourth years to pursue my passion for studying melanoma. And I came back to TCU to round out my clinical training, where I was able to apply a lot of what I've learned and help shape patient care. Biggest takeaway that I've had is the emphasis on bringing in the human nature and the art of medicine into our daily clinical practice.